crusading journalist out to save the world. She was that voice calling from some far-off place I'd never heard of. From Lagos, or wherever in the world she was. She was a teacher. A storyteller. I wanted to be just like her. She was so strong, and she had won a Courage in Journalism award. And it was then that I realized I do not have the slightest clue what my sister's been through or seen. I remember one time she was passing through New York. That was a sad voice.
Devil has many names, identified by his number 666. Does that mean anything to you?